According to the Auditor General's report, an individual known as John Cafero illegally accessed the payroll for Kira Municipal Council and remained on the same payroll for 7 years using forged minutes from the Education Service Commission. During the year under review, it is understood that he drew 7.5 million shillings in salary.
On this query, you need to be very serious. Looking at what our auditors brought forward is that individuals with forged documents, you are going ahead paying them, and those individuals, you pay them about 7.5 million. And those individuals remain in the payroll for more than 7 years.
The report further indicates that over 49 million shillings was paid to 10 secondary school employees who are not in the database and had been on the payroll for over 3 years.
About 49 million was paid to 10 secondary school employees who were not in the database from Education Service Commission. And you continue to pay about 10 teachers, and they were in your payroll for more than 3 to 4 years. Would you like to provide explanation to honorable members?
However, Kira Municipality's deputy town clerk, Pade Kakumba, told the committee that he has since struck Cafero's name off the payroll and police investigations are ongoing, though Cafero is still missing pending arrest.
On the issue of Cafero, who was found with a forged minute number, we deleted that person from the payroll with effect from November 2022. And I have forwarded him to police for investigation. As you can see, Annex 4 in our original submission.
His explanation, however, angered the committee chairperson, Gilbert Olanya.
We need to know how far the case has gone, because our experience has been with this committee that cases like this are reported to the police, and the police just sits. And in many cases, the culprits, you know, conspire with the police.
I don't have a formal report on the matter, but we are following up. But they are still looking for Cafero. He's still missing. He has not yet been arrested.
Please try to take up some steps on such matter when you take it to police.
Exactly.
You know, the police of today, you take there the matter, if you don't follow up, you'll find the culprit enjoying the resources freely.
Forged letters and ineligible staff on the payrolls, we are so much interested in it so much. We shall need Chira. It shows that it was a satisfied copy. You know, because we are seeing Chira for it, it took steps to even have for us a letter from the Education Service Commission. Yet we still have some work to do. Much as it's giving us a photocopy of this, we shall need a very certified letter when it's not photocopy for us to keep in our files as we follow up.
In response, Kakumba admitted that they learned from experience and have deployed mechanisms to end the reoccurrence of such incidents. Kira Municipal Council added that the 10 secondary school teachers have since been cleared by the Education Service Commission. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.